the main soft skill that we learned was teamwork. Along with teamwork comes adaptability, that we have to adapt ourselves to different situations. Coming to situations, we had internal disputes, internal disagreements, and we had to resolve it using each other's opinions. Time management, responsibility, adaptability, communication skills, and problem solving skills were all the soft skills that we imbibed during this journey.
It helped me to improve my soft skills and my conversation skills, first of all, because building a project and presenting a project, they are completely different. So it helped me improve my skills like that.
Whenever an industry person visits our college, he is also visiting our lab, and we are the first one who are put forward before them, and we are able to interact with them. It has also helped in our interpersonal skill, and our communication skills are also improved.
Soft skills that I learned from EYIC projects are that mainly to keep calm in the most worst situation instead of panicking. For example, today itself in the competition, one problem arise to us, and in that situation, from that situation, we learned how to keep calm. Another soft skill it taught me is that presentation, how to present the things beautifully. Actually, I am from the hardware. I have worked for hardware. So in that hardware, there are many wires and all, and how to present them, mainly the DIY, we learned it from EYIC. My confidence was very low. I was not that much confident while speaking in front of the camera or in front of the people, but from this competition, I learned all those things.
I also learned many qualities like leadership, actually. I was the leader of the team, actually. Before this, I have not been a leader, or I don't have confidence to lead a team. But here I learned how to coordinate my team and how to get work from them.
At the first time, I had zero level confidence. By entering this Yantra competition, I gained a lot of confidence. It helped me build communication skills. It helped me made my present myself in a better way.
Taking part in the Yantra's idea competition has made me really disciplined. The weekly schedule for the coursework plus the deadlines for the round one and round two submissions really made me disciplined about how and when I should be finishing my work. It helped me finish my final year project earlier, and even made it better than before. So such type of competitions will not only boost your confidence, but it will also give you an exposure to a unique type of learning which is very lacking in India, that is the experiential learning. So I would encourage anyone to join eYantra's ideas competition for the next cohort.